Good morning. We are today in the fifth chapter of Isaiah. And if there's ever a chapter that brings to mind the fact that the more things change, the more they stay the same. The deeper I get into Isaiah as I prepare, and some of you think I probably don't prepare, but honestly I do. I read this and I think, you know, mankind has not changed. In 2,500 years, we've not gotten any better. We still have the same good points and we still have the same bad points. Today, Isaiah writes a song about a message that God has given to him, and it's a song about a vineyard. It's actually a parable, and I hope we have time at the end of our time together to read the same parable in Matthew. Comparison is exactly the same. But in Isaiah chapter 5, Isaiah writes this song during the harvest time. And the vineyard represents the nation of Israel. The vines represent the people. And so knowing that, going into it, think about how God has provided for Israel. He brought